And welcome back. Sorry about the ending on the last video. I'm still getting used to the recording bit. I was supposed to be putting it on pause while I did this walk. But as you can see, I finished. I did it. Put in a few little gateways there. Well, I'm not kind of happy about this, about those steps there. I might change them later. But anyway, back onto what we're going to do next. Right, as you can see, though, we kind of divided this into quarters. So I think we could put in a different little zone in here. Like, have a woodland zone, a play area zone, the petting zoo, and just a general picnic area, I think. With the odd trees sitting about. So what we'll do is I think we'll plant some of the trees here, get rid of some of this stuff from my inventory, I think, first. Yeah, as you can see, I'll put some sugar cane there around, and some lighting up inside that, just to give it a bit of ambience. So now the question is, what trees do we put in? Well, some birch, or a couple of birch. Just oak and birch for the time being. Yeah, that's a point. We can put in a... Yeah, we'll save them for later. Right. Randomly chuck these down. If you ever been into any kind of wild like woodland, you know they're not kind of put in any kind of all pattern order. I think some land managed for forests and woodlands, you'll find groves and them all put up in order, well, in rows. Hey, who wants that? A little bit of chaos didn't hurt anyone. Glad I got this in peaceful. I think mobs will be sprouting. Sounds a bit rude when you use that word, but anyway. Yeah, we'd have them creeping out the woodwork. And considering this is a let's build thing, but I'll see other people do let's builds. You can just watch them when they're building. You've got, even though they're in creative when they're doing it, they've got the mobs walking about all over the place, which I suppose can be a little bit humorous, a bit more humorous than what I am, but anyway, how does that look? Couple more. birch trees posing like marrow or bone meal. Oh, I think about feeding dogs, aren't I? Right. Considering this is going to be either a large town or a city popping up around it, gives it that kind of a meadow, woodland meadow type feel. One or two over here might not go too far amiss. It's a question of taste, isn't it? So what I'll do is okay, let's have a look. I really genuinely don't know how to pause on this thing. Right. Okay, I'll just get on with it. It shouldn't take any longer than about a minute or so. I could fill up the space by chatting. But what do you chat about? I'm not one of the world's greatest talkers. Take after me father like that. Just sit in a corner with a newspaper and grunt. Oh, itchy knee. Not as young as I used to be. this is the life. Go out, you do your relaxing thing. That's not so bad, is it? Go stylish with that. Yeah? Always the same, isn't it? no, I didn't want to put that in there. Yeah, got asked if I wanted a cup of tea. Hey, you know. That's life. That'll be the highlight of this episode. Me getting asked if I want a cup of tea. Right. Filming this on the Good Friday. I'm surprised they didn't offer me a hot cross bun as well. And one of them later. Yeah, I won't be having a cup of tea. I've got a can of beer here with me. Like I said earlier, everything's good in moderation. Heavy drinker back in the early 20s, late teens. Every Friday and Saturday night I'd be going down to a nightclub. Of course, the nightclub I used to go to has been closed down now. That's part of like a town revamp where I live, building a block of flats or apartments, depending on your choice of word for that. Designed by accident. Well, that would be kind of a good idea. What about making my that would look quite kind of good. So I'll let you guys decide whether you like that or not. I'll do that, that'll probably make the upturn. The step will seem a bit void if I just cover the whole side now. Changed it. Different kind of slab, I think. I'll put that in there. Yeah, I do. Why not? Yeah, I think I kind of like that better. This is the life. Put one of a couple of birch trees in there as well. corner. Kind of look like looking at, oh bloody hell, right, accidentally smashing stuff up. Minutes. I've probably reached the same length as what we did on the last one. I think we did 19 minutes on the last one. Right now. Do I put lighting on the corners down here, I think. Let's go. Well, I think we could actually be spreading this out for two more episodes, but what we'll do is, I think, I'll kind of make a petting zoo over here. But what I also want to do is, before I go, quickly do like a park keeper's hut over here down in the corner. Nothing too big or wonderful or flash, because I don't think the fella will be being paid enough. Right. Really have all these things set out to start off with. Right now, nothing too flash. Save the more interesting buildings for later. As I say, yeah, this will be a place to, for him to tinker on. I said tinker, not tinkle. Well, actually, I suppose he could go for a tinkle if he wanted, but too boring to stick that on as a roof. So he can grumble, you know, should be a better build, more interesting, a little bit more broken up, you know. Make it be like the Pride of the Park. Well, no, the park, Pride of the Park is the park itself. It'll all come together. I mean, like, there may come a time where I don't like the look of this and might change it, but it's all good. Calling myself an idiot, not you, you dear, you're here, you're not an idiot. Right, I think we'll finish it off by putting in some lighting. I think that's one thing anyone who builds does, let's build, we'll forget all about the interiors of like non-essential buildings that, well, 9 times out of 10 anyway. To do their interiors because they've got a bit more pride, but with this particular one, nah. Now, when I eventually put the map up for you to download, I think I can leave you something to put your own interiors into. I think, I mean, what's the point of downloading if you can't do some of the fun stuff yourself? Well, I'm sure a lot of you will probably go around blowing the damn thing up. But hey, you downloaded it, I've still got the original. Right, I do believe that's going to be it for now. Next time I record, I'm going to finish off the petting area. And we'll do a play area thing over here. Maybe like a fairground piece or something. I don't know. Again, any comments and any suggestions, leave in the comments. And we'll see what we can do. Okay, goodbye for now. Bye.